Throughout history, there has never been an abundance of food. All food is the product of technology. Apples, corn, tomatoes, all modified. Every food has been changed through selective breeding or grafting. For 10,000 years, each attempted improvement has changed the DNA of the plant. Now, some people are up in arms about changes in DNA. You know what? If you're able to get up and have food, you should celebrate. We should all dance about how much food we have. Why is anyone fighting food advance? A very small percentage of the world's population is fortunate enough to have the luxury of turning down food. The rest of the world spends most of its time trying to get any food. You know why? Technological problems. They got dirt, they got water, they got sun. They lack the technical ability to till or enrich the soil. They lack the machines to plant enough to feed their families. They lack the hybrid plants that produce more food per acre. We need to spread all the technology all we can so all people everywhere can deal with the problem of too much food. We can't start getting picky because we've got enough food. That's just self-centered and racist. Unless you and yours are starving, you need to shut the fuck up.